Well, the lakes are almost ready for ice fishers to set up their shacks, so it's time to get geared up. You can find everything you need at the St. Paul Fishing, Ice Fishing, and Winter Sports Show. It's at the St. Paul River Center this weekend. Corey Francik is the store manager of Gander Outdoors, and he has a scoop and some really cool stuff for us today, too. And you're wearing short sleeves because you say it's nice and out here.
It is beautiful.
You are ready to go.
It is almost that time to get out on the ice and do some ice fishing.
Awesome. Well, tell me a little bit about the show, what people can expect if they want to go over there this weekend.
Well, yesterday was any indication. It was crazy busy. Yeah. Lots of all the new stuff that is available for the ice fishing season this year is at the show. I mean, you got to go.
I love that every year you can always get more new stuff. It doesn't matter really what it is, but for ice fishing, technology continues to get better and make things a little bit easier, I'd imagine.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. And much more comfortable.
Yeah.
Some of the gear that I'm wearing today, this is by Striker. This is actually, could save your life.
What you're wearing right now?
Right here, right now, could save your life. It'll float. So if you fall through the ice, not only keeps you warm, but will float.
Well, that's really cool. And then you have an ice auger here.
Yeah, these came out a couple years ago. It's no more trying to start up the gas auger.
Yeah.
Now it just turns on with a flick of the switch, nice and quiet, no gas fumes.
Wow.
And neat thing with this is you can actually put it into reverse and push the slush back under the ice so you don't have to scoop your hole.
I'm assuming you have to charge it?
It's got a little battery.
So how long does it take to charge a battery for it?
Oh, overnight. But this will drill probably 100 holes.
Wow. And stays warm too. You need that.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, we talked about staying warm. We have a couple of really cool portable ice houses here.
Yeah, this is a Gander Outdoors exclusive here in the Yukon. Fully insulated, so you're gonna stay warm. You're not gonna get that annoying drip as when you have your heater on in there where the condensation will form and drop on your head.
And everyone's very comfortable. Are you guys comfortable? How's it going in there? Did you catch anything yet? Okay, just keep fishing, okay?
We have no
hole, that's right. I can't get anything past you, can we? You're nice and decked out this morning. Awesome. We have another one over here as well.
Yeah, these are great. This is a more of a hub style house. This is the Forge, once again exclusive to the Gander Outdoors. Takes up very little space. Folds into a nice little, little bag, and you take it out and you pop it up under the ice, and
perfect.
Lots and lots of room.
And before we go, real quick, tell me this.
Well, this is a necessity.
It is.
You need to have some type of depth finder out there.
That's the Vexlar
FL28. What you're seeing here, this would be the bottom. This would be your jig, and in just a second, you'll see the jig going up.
There it goes.
So you can actually see your jig, the fish, everything. It's just
wow.
It's like a video game on ice.
It takes the guesswork out of fishing.
It's fun.
Awesome. Corey, thanks so much for bringing this stuff out.
You bet.
Love it. We can go in and get warm in a bit if you want to.
Sounds good.
The St. Paul Ice Fishing Show, by the way, is at St. Paul River Center, and it starts this weekend, going on this weekend. So go out and get all the stuff that you need for your ice fishing. And Care 11 News Saturday, we'll be right back.